to North America, Mr. Henry J. Kaiser, the Lightning shipbuilder, shows how it is that his yards can keep on breaking speed records. Made in separate parts in many different factories and fitted together like a jigsaw puzzle. The Robert E. Peary was launched 4 days after the keel was laid. At the launching, she's 90% complete. 2 days more and she's ready for sailing.